After the box stretch command is activated and the stretch box is displayed, click any edge of the box to start stretching. In such cases, the box will stretch from its edge opposite to the clicked edge. With this method, stretching is not possible in the direction of the clicked edge. It is possible in the other two main directions. A new pet palette appears with three options. The first is the normal stretch option. This will stretch from the opposite edge of the stretch box, which will remain in position, and all other points of the box will be stretched. The second is the stretch from center option. In this case, the program takes the exact center of the stretch box and will stretch the whole box extending from its center based on the distance between the center point and the stretched edge. The box is thus stretched the same amount in all directions. The third is the skew option. This option enables you to distort the shape of the stretch box into an extruded parallelogram or parallelepiped. Two sides of the stretch box are located in the stretched area. You can switch between their editing planes to select the one you want to stretch in, then perform the stretch operation. The shape of the morph element will be regenerated based on the distortion of the stretch box.